time.
He literally played for
our homeboy Messi.
I don't know what you're trying to say. It's free.
He played for it.
He played me. He didn't play that other 30, 50. He shouldn't have been first seed.
Who should have been?
Probably Sneeze.
Yeah.
Yeah, but like in terms of what we had before. Lucario. Ben Cloudburst should have been. Or CP9.
Well, yeah, dude, come on.
But that's old PR. That's old PM rank. It's debatable.
It's your time. 2, 1.
So you're gonna be PM rank? What?
Dude, they're not doing PM rank again. They're not.
I don't know.
Yeah, you can't. Yeah, you can't not be a good player and be beating people.
No, man.
Shoki, I'll be like, do you know who you are?
Who'd you? Who put you in losers?
Oh, right.
Alright, so let's get into this one. You ready?
Yeah, so we got losers 8, top 8. Loser is automatically in top 8 now.
We got our number 1 seed, Fearless, against Yink, a snake player from Asia.
I thought he was California.
You're right. Lives in SoCal now, but is originally from Arizona. Like, that's how I know him. So traditionally this matchup is hard for Lucario, because like to play like Lucario's good matchup, you can kind of not hard commit with dash attack and stuff, you know what I mean? But Snake is one of those characters that kind of pushes everything Lucario does,
just because
right, you know what I mean? Yeah.
It's like power charge.
Yeah, sure. He's gonna go for Stick.
I expect this to be a really different song.
Yeah.
Game one, Mafia.
So, Shokio really knows this matchup. Shokio,
Why does that matter?
I don't know, it doesn't. I just saw him fucking do the sickest fucking combo to Diddy though. It's gross.
Oh, that matchup.
Yeah. Like, he just does things that, like, I've never seen ZSS do with Diddy before. He's getting a lot of relatively free grabs on Fearless.
Yeah. Very even a shield. We see there the stage paying off.
For sure. For sure.
Going after Monte. Wants to get that extra stock.
Needs to get that extra stock. Back at it.
Refresh.
Refreshment. Up. Smash.
Whoa! Looks like it could
be. Did he just pop off?
Oh, wow, that was such a good stick.
Dead. That was so unfortunate that he left
that mine.
I do get Snake leading this stage open, but I can see this being good for Lucario. Cause like it gives him less. It gives Snake the least room to run away.
Yeah.
Dead. Can't miss that tech.
Oh, but he's gonna do the fake. Oh, let's go.
Fearless is dead.
I don't know what else to say.
That was fucking disgust. Clip, you put the side B out. Yo, clip that, Mopsy. Oh, you don't have one of those buttons?
I just wanted to say it.
Why have you done that like 5 times, Ricky? I got a Bumble notification.
What is that?
Fucking Tinder.
Is that one of those hookup apps or one of those sell your shit apps?
It's your time.
It's a hookup app.
Oh, bro.
Sick. That's pretty sick. What is? That's literally not what it is. That's Grindr's gay Tinder. Bumble is literally just girls message you first. So it literally can't be gay, I guess. Cause you're... I guess,
so
yeah.
Lesbian.
You're right.
But gay is not lesbian.
What time's your flight tomorrow, bro?
Like 11. No, I think it's actually more like noon.
Something not horrible for me?
Yeah. I'm actually reasonable and wanted to sleep in.
Grapefruit. What just happened?
I stopped him from seizing. You didn't see that shit?
You're about to seize? Sneeze?
And then he didn't because I started saying grapefruit. Get facts. Fearless, 4 stocks to 2. That is also dead facts. And he is about to kill this man. Nope, or not. Wow. Time for equipping him right there.
Fearless is kind of bodying him now.
Okay. Game one was a little bit close and then he just... Oh wow. So the way that works is that if he hits the cipher, it just kind of stops working and he like falls or?
No.
He just can't.
He just missed his.
I got
you. He really just missed the sweet spot.
Thank you.
spikes comboing into neutral B. Or not neutral B and A.
Empowered neutral B, yeah. Powered or sphere.
Power sphere?
It is really good.
What are you doing to do with all those CRTs that you've got? We just don't need that many CRTs for weeklies.
Wait, what are you gonna do with this?
He's the last of the robs.
Actually, I love this game.
Yeah.
So, Ink just made a sick
classic lead.
Yeah. And, he just like hacks can't dash.
Hacks
in.
Dashing fucking train?
Let's go.
Dead.
Okay, chill out there.
That didn't matter.
Alright, last stock for Ink.
Alright, Mickey.
He just got a sick?
I think he did.
Yeah, he did. But, combo. That. It's weird because like Lucario's hitboxes are really tiny, so they actually don't normally blow up.
Yeah. Wow, is that it?
Wow, he did that too early. That is game. Miss, that would have killed if you waited like 2 seconds, right? Or 1 second. Was that the... You knew it wouldn't kill? Did he just win a game like that?
Yeah.
What the fuck is Snake? This is the character you play!
Oh,
Naka's a fucking snake in PM, bro. I can tell you.
If they knew about snake and snake in PM, they'd tell us to pay attention way more, bro.
Yeah.
It's showtime. 2, 1, go!
Does Stick come out quick enough if, to be like a good out of shield option?
No.
Like
tall characters?
I'm not exactly familiar.
If like, you know, you can do like 10 out of shield?
Yeah.
If somebody like does low ass.
Messi, is Stick out of shield an option?
Does it? Rising, does it come out quick enough for like it to stick onto big characters if you're just like jumping out of shield doing it?
Like you do C4 out of shield to stick people? That's what I'm asking. That's not a thing.
Okay, that's the question I was asking. I just didn't know how fast it was.
No, you're in shield and someone just hit your shield. Yeah, you up B and then you stick. Bullshit. On some bullshit. I have a snake. My snake's just as sick as yours. I got you. Who do you play? Fearless
next? Can even wear the shirt, he said.
I want nothing to do with that shirt. American fucking football. That's not American. That's a full-on, like, Arsenal shirt or something. It's, oh, that's it! That's all! If you didn't pop it, you gotta pop off! Yo, are we gonna see Fearless get upset by two snakes? One that got a free pass through pools and the other is Yink. Oh, there's one grenade. Two into a grab. Oh, he loves down tilt. Oh, that's not it. Yup, baiting it. That's gonna trade.
Not gonna trade.
So he's got a mine on the top. If Fearless doesn't remember that, he's probably gonna get Kajoidal. Oh,
hey,
that's it.
He didn't remember.
Yep. Oh, I told you. Did I say that? Oh
yep.
My god.
Wow. It was just like he said.
It's funny, like, oh, that was really bad DI.
Yep. He was just trying to SDI out of that.
Ooh, really
down
good
throw.
Up B.
That was such a smart grenade.
Oh, why didn't he stick that? He could have sticked that. Oh. That's it. You gotta SDI that. You already you should know that. Yeah. You gotta up air that. You gotta up air that, my friend. Landing C4. Missed it. Yep.
Ooh. Hit himself. Yeah.
Just walking, baby.
Let's go. This is 6-3.
Alright, so last stock, game five.
Oh.
That's it. Just kidding.
Oh, if he gets a stick here, though.
Blow it up. Oh, you almost went for single in there. On shield.
He doesn't have a
stick. C4 on the ground. This is sketch.
Yeah, this is bad.
That could be it.
Oh, that cancel was so early.
Yo, he almost just straight murdered himself. Oh. That's it. Oh, why didn't he stick him? That was,
dude,
you would have stuck him.
Six stick.
Drink him. Yeah, let's go. Let's go.
You fucking knew.
Drink that motherfucker.
This in, Snake is sick.
Snake did us.
Snake did us.
Your Sheik is ass. Don't go Sheik. Is this still a set, or are they playing friendlies? That's friendlies? Who won the set? Yeah. Mopsy, what was the score of Sneeze and... They're still playing it? What? I feel like they've been. This is like the 80th game. What the fuck? Oh, did you see that?
No, I didn't.